This is a true story as well. The other night, so I walked down the street to the neighborhood open mic, thinking if I played a couple of tunes, it just might make me feel alright. So I walked up to the bar, put down my guitar, and ordered myself a tea, cause I couldn't afford a beer. Then I sat down and took a look around the place and surveyed all the faces in there. There were some college kids slamming back a couple of pitchers and a group of teachers in V-neck sweaters planning their next strike. And on the mic was a Kurt Cobain lookalike in Converse shoes singing some grunge love suicide blues. There were some old boys sitting at the bar giving me the stare. They were checking out my hair. And I thought, oh my God, what am I doing in here right now? I really could use that beer. Cause I'm the only dyke at the open mic, and my throat's feeling a little tight and it's getting hot in here. I'm the only dyke at the open mic. I wish I was on that flight tonight. Oh, Joni, get me out of here. So when Kurt sang his final note, he left the stage to smoke cigarettes and drink himself depressed. And the hostess asked if I'd like to sing a couple of tunes. Well, I guess I didn't have much to lose. So I jumped up on stage, but I bumped into the mic stand and it crash landed to the floor. And the hostess ran up to help me out as I was fighting off my second round of self-doubt. Yeah, yeah, and I'm the only dyke at the open mic, and the mic's down on the floor and I'm already looking for the door. Yeah, I'm the only dyke at the open mic. I'm just trying to look cool, but I'm feeling a little bit cool. So it took me for what seemed like forever to tune my guitar, and I could hear the old boys at the bar snickering through the darkness, and I'm still thinking, do I really have to go through with this? And then the microphone started feeding back on me, and the sound guy freaked out. And I felt like I was in one of those classic movie scenes, you know, or like the time when Ellen DeGeneres finally came out. The old boys at the bar had their backs to me now, and Kurt Cobain was getting drunk and loud, and the teachers were getting rowdy and ready to call a union meeting, and me, I was still contemplating leaving. And then I heard someone say, I hope this chick doesn't stick around, cause I've had enough for one day. But then I ripped into my first song, you know, and I blew them all away. I'm working the crowd and I'm making them laugh out loud, yeah. I'm the only dyke at the open mic. Well, what do you know? I was winning them over. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I finished my tunes to a round of whistling and clapping, and as I was packing up my guitar case, one of the boys from the bar came over with a really sheepish look on his face. And I'm thinking, okay, what's this guy gonna say to me? I better get ready. But then he slapped me on the shoulder and he said with a grin, I loved your songs, man. I wish I was a lesbian. I'm the only dyke at the open mic. I'm strumming my guitar in this dingy little bar, yeah. I'm the only dyke at the open mic, belting out songs about women feeling good when I'm singing. I'm the only dyke at the open mic, strumming my guitar in this dingy little bar, yeah. I'm the only dyke at the open mic. Some nights I gotta push myself a little bit farther. Cheers.